So we're at the wedding show at the Courtyard Marriott in Burlington, North Carolina. This is my company, Steel Impressions Music DJs. We take a lot of pride in doing things a little bit over the top. We take a lot of pride in our appearance and what we have to offer our clients at a great price. What you see ahead of you is our wedding booth setup, where we have our American DJ facade, the 20-inch American DJ disco ball. We have a Global Trust screen. We have some color strips hanging on the top upside down for some wash effect. We have about 8 Slim Par 64s along the side, as well as we have 2 of the Chave Intimidator Duos. What's pretty cool about this that we're demonstrating at this show is our computer controlled lighting. So everything is run over here on my DMX 2.0. And so as you can see, we have a couple scenes built. We have the blackout scene, which is just, you know, static scene. Nothing is really going on. And then our first scene is for that we might be able to use for like first dances, mirror light. So we click on that, and all of a sudden the lights flip around to the mirror ball. Now the mirror ball is not spinning right now because of the fact that there's a screen behind it, but typically it would be spinning. And then we have the other two lights with a very simple gobo, just doing a sort of slow pattern around the room. And we have a couple wash lights in the back as well. The next scene that we have is grand entrance. So here is our doorway, and we can demonstrate to the brides that if you want the lights to spin around and spot your entrance, or we can do spotting of a cake, or center of the dance floor, basically anything that you want illuminated, we can create it into a scene. So we have our grand entrance scene right here. So we're gonna hit grand entrance, and you're gonna watch the lights spin around to the door. Boom. And they spot right on the door. So now we are ready for bridal party introductions, which is very cool. All right, going on, we also have a couple dance patterns. So here is a very simple backdrop that we have with a little chase scene created with the movers. So we have a dance package as well. And if you want to get a little bit more busy and have people really feel the dance action, we can change to another dance where we have the lights doing more of an elaborate dance pattern. So this is just the type of stuff that we offer at Steel Impressions Music DJs. Our wedding show price is pretty awesome. You are getting the up lighting. You are getting the custom monogram, which is not lit up. You are also getting dance lighting, computer controlled, 2 sound systems, MC, and that's wedding and that's ceremony and reception. And you're getting all that for $699. So if you're looking for an awesome wedding DJ that takes a lot of pride in their work and making their setup look as awesome as possible, one that cares about their image as well as yours, be sure to check out steelimpressionsmusic.com or find us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/steel, STEEL, impressions music.